Welcome to the DoubleACS Daily News. The Attleboro Public Schools have kicked off their first day of school. There have been some significant changes for students at Attleboro High School, as this is the first school year where there will be ongoing construction of the new Attleboro High School. DoubleACS stopped by to see how the day went.
Today was our first day of school for the 19-20 school year. It was a fabulous day for both students and staff. It was understandably a lot of anxiety today because of the fact that construction has certainly changed the way that we operate in the morning and in the afternoons. For instance, our buses used to be on two sides of the building. Now we have all 22 buses on one side of the building. We also used to have a student parking lot that was adjacent to the stadium and the baseball field. That parking lot is now the foundation of the new building, and so all of our students are parking in the Bushy Street parking lot. Some of our students have never even driven into that lot before and had to learn how to access it through either Bushy Street or Verndale Avenue. And then we had to slightly modify our pickup and drop-off procedures. I think that every new class benefits from the leadership of the upperclassmen, and I'm really proud of how our juniors and seniors today, we started with them in an advisory and an assembly at 7:15 this morning. They were upbeat, they were positive, and I think they set the right tone for not only for our sophomores, but for our brand new freshman class as well. You know, certainly the adjustment from middle school to high school is not an easy one, but, you know, we have a passionate, caring staff here, and again, upperclassmen that want to see the freshmen succeed. I just think it's important that everyone understand that as construction evolves, we're just going to have to be patient. We're going to have to be flexible. There are going to be some things that are going to have to change. It's extremely critical that families and students pay attention to the communications that come out from my office, whether that be through email or whether that be through the school community remind group that I've started, where you can receive messages, text messages sent directly to your phone.
That's it for today's update. You can watch all of our content by visiting our website at doubleacs.com, by downloading the DoubleACS mobile app, and we're also on Roku. Search for the DoubleACS Roku channel. For DoubleACS News, I'm Austin Ricketts.